thought I had to stop watching horror movies.